Charleston Bay.
I know the accent. I have a lot of friends from England. And, you know, of course, take a lot of photographs, and so I'm always talking to people.
Very nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Methodist churches.
So yeah, you're not from the USA, you're from Canada, aren't you?
Yes, you're right. How do you know?
I can tell the accent.
The accent, okay.
Where are you from?
We're from England.
Yeah. From England.
See, you guessed that.
I thought you were English, but sometimes people go to school there, but they're from somewhere else. Yeah.
I wasn't born in Canada, I was born in the US.
Yes, you've got a Canadian accent.
Yeah, I know. I've been there, I've been there since, I know, because I've been told that. I've been there since I was 32. Over half my life I've been in Canada.
Yeah. Well, several years then.
Yeah, several years.
Oh, I'm so sweet.
I remember the first year I was there, my middle son was 6 years old and he went into grade one, okay? He used to come home and he would read, and he read in Canadian and he spoke American. Oh. It was so fun to listen to.
I thought it was all the same.
Oh, it's not.
Where do you live now?
I live in a place called Meaford, Ontario.
Wow. I live in San Francisco.
San Francisco, do you?
Yeah.
I like San Francisco.
Where do you live in?
I like San Francisco.
Have you been there?
Oh, yes, lots of times.
Everybody's been to San Francisco.
Oh, lots of times, yeah?
Yes.
So when are you coming back?
this?
Yes. Well, it's to keep it warm, you see.
Yes.
I take it off occasionally if I've got a cold nose, you know.
Oh.
Do you often come on this ship then, do you?
Mine is first time.
First time, is it? Yeah.
On this.
On this one, yeah.
I've been to Alaska.
Yeah.
I've been to River Cruise.
Yeah. When, where do you come from then?
Are you recording me?
No, no, no.
Originally from India.
Oh, India. Wow. It's a nice place to be, isn't it?
And born in East Africa.
East Africa? Yeah. Oh, all of you together?
Oh, yeah, sisters.
All sisters. They two look alike, but you look a little different.
An adopted one.
Holiday then at the moment then or what? What's...
On holiday?
You're on holiday, are you?
Oh yeah, yeah. Well, that's what I come for. Yeah.
Is that only?
Mind you, I get paid as well at the same time. I don't mind.
You don't mind.
We have coffee or hot chocolate and special offer.
Yes, special Brandy. Offer. You're treating us, you say.
Very soon. Looks like we're taking about 66 degrees, 33 minutes, 44 seconds north. So we'll be proceeding just south of the Arctic Circle on the longest day of the year, ladies and gentlemen, as we proceed east along the north coast of Iceland.
Cheers. All right, yeah, enjoy it, Dave. Look at this.
The train.
Drunk again.
We just went a bit slow.
So you can go home and say, look at these idiots.
Our next port of call in Akureyri. If you do have any more requests, then please do let me know. We will be wrapping up in just a few moments' time. But now let's have something suitably dramatic for the mountains here.
This is Godafoss, the waterfall Godafoss. Special price today, €30 per person.
Oh, is it?
And the Eyjafjörður Bay. We go to the Eyjafjörður Bay. Yes.
What is it?
Frightened.
Yeah, you frightened them away. They're Germans, are they?
Yes.
Yeah. You speak English, and they're German.
Thank you.
Well, put your arms around me, honey. Hold me tight. Heart of love and cuddle up with all your might. Oh, oh, watch those lovers' eyes. Eyes that I'm just out of line. Well, when they look at me, my heart begins to flow.
You're from Germany.
I know.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you speak good English.
Yes,
we thought you're probably from England, you know.
I learned it in school.
Yes, yes.
A guy just like you.
Fine, and you know it's a sign for messing about on the river. If you take my advice, there's nothing so nice as messing about on the river. There are longboats and short boats and all sorts of craft, and cruisers and keelboats and some with no draft. So take off your coat and hop in a boat. Go messing about on the river. Or you might like to scowl in a glass fiber hull, just messing about in the river. There are tillers and rudders and anchors and cleats and ropes that are sometimes referred to as sheets. With the wind in your face, there's no finer place than messing about in the river.
I think it's a school, a class.
Is it? Yeah.
That's only a trip to...
What, you're going around the arbor or the jacket?
Yeah,
trip?
I think they're just going around.
There are skippers and mates and rowing club mates just messing about in the river. There are pontons and trots and all sorts of knots for messing about in the river. With thin boards and outboards and dinghies you sail. The first thing you learn is the right way to bail. So I'll leave you right now to cast off your bow, to go messing about on the river.
Is that way?
Yeah, just walk up straight this way, towards Hotel Hafnia.
They look very nice anyway.
All women around the
hotel. Oh, do something, yeah. Yeah, very nice.
Take well care of safety. You're all secure.
Thank you.
What's that?
I like the shades.
You like the shades? It's my special shades.
Are they?
All the way OK products. Quality products.
Wonderful. Yeah, I can see myself in them.
Very good. You can actually put it on.
Okay, he's my main man. He's my main man. Okay.
That's the main man.
Okay. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Enjoy.
person who take care of everybody's appetite.